everyone. Thank you for your attention. It's time to get you ready for takeoff. We know you have lots of choices, so thanks for choosing American. We're happy to be your airline. Now, if you'll just follow along with me, we'll be on our way. Welcome aboard. Before we depart, there are some important safety instructions.
First things first, let's buckle those belts. Insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To open, simply lift on the top of the buckle.
And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated, just in case of unexpected turbulence. To get us on our way, make sure your seat is up, all electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. If you have a carry-on, push it all the way under the seat in front of you. If it won't fit, place it in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. You'll find our full electronic device policy in the back of your American Way. U.S. law prohibits smoking, including electronic cigarettes, at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the laboratories may result in a fine. U.S. law requires all to comply with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. Now let's review the safety card. Please pay close attention, and before you know it, we'll be off. All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, slides at the front and back of the airplane may be used as life rafts. Also, there is an additional raft located in a marked overhead compartment. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. This aircraft is designed with escape lighting on or near the floor. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit. In the event of an evacuation, escape path lighting will appear. Follow the lights until you've reached your exit. Leave all carry-ons behind, just head quickly and safely to the nearest exit, and don't forget, it may be behind you. Now, if the airplane loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, grab the closest mask and pull down. The yellow cup goes over your nose and mouth like so, then slip the band over your head and tighten by pulling the straps on either side. Just breathe. Even if the plastic bag doesn't inflate, oxygen is flowing. And remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located either next to or under your seats. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. For help locating them, see your safety card. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube on the side. In the water, a light on your vest will illuminate. And please, only inflate your vest outside the airplane. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. The crew will now be coming around to do a final cabin check. After takeoff, we'll be back with more information. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. As always, we're here to make your flight great. Because great is what we're going for.
Your attention, ladies and gentlemen. If you have a question about the safety announcement, please ask one of the flight attendants. After we reach a comfortable cruising altitude, we'll be in the cabin to serve you beverages of your choice. In our main cabin this morning, along with the complimentary beverages of coffee, tea, juices, bottled water, and soft drinks, we also have beer, wine, and mixed drinks available for purchase. We also have snack items available for purchase as well. We invite you to use your own headsets with your video audio system. We also have some available for purchase. They are $5 each and are yours to keep. For all of your purchases on board, American Airlines no longer accepts cash. You may pay with any major credit or debit card. We will remind you that all American Airlines flights worldwide are non-smoking, and this does include the prohibited use of electronic cigarettes. We hope you enjoy the flight.
folks that's got kilts. Just pass it up to Fort Lauderdale, Miami off the left side. Straight across the state, up over Sarasota from here, and then across the Gulf. Texas. Right now, still showing right about 12:50. Nice weather in Dallas reporting. Still showing cloudy skies. Winds are still out of the east and temperatures 45. Thank you.
flight attendant from there for landing.
Ladies and gentlemen, in preparation for landing, please be sure that your seat backs are straight up in a locked position. Your tray tables are stowed, as well as any luggage that you're taking on during the flight. Also, please double check and make sure your seatbelts are fastened secure. Flight attendants will assist you by picking up any remaining service items. As we do our last safety check, we will be landing shortly.
Preparación para aterrizaje, pongas asiento en la posición vertical, tomando las bandejas girables, ponga su equipaje de mano al compartimiento superior o debajo del asiento delantero. Los auxiliares de vuelo pasarán por la cabina una última vez para recoger cualquier basura que tengan. Aterrizaremos.
cuidado, cuidado.
would like to be the first to welcome you to Texas and Dallas, Fort Worth. While we taxi to the terminal, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, and please keep the aisle clear of all of your luggage until we're parked at the gate and the seatbelt sign is turned off. And once again, please be careful when you open the overhead bins, since luggage can move during flight and landing and could fall out. With the 2-hour time change, the time is just a little before 1 o'clock. American Airlines and the One World Lines do thank you very much for flying with us today. We do sincerely appreciate your business. We wish all of you a good afternoon. Also a happy and safe holiday season.
Queremos dar la bienvenida al aeropuerto de Dallas Fort Worth, zona 1252, aquí en Texas. Por favor, permanezca sentados con los cinturones de seguridad abrochados y los pasillos libres. También les pedimos que por favor revisen el bolsillo al frente suyo, del asiento al frente suyo, y sus alrededores por cualquier cosa que puedan haber dejado, como teléfonos, libros, otras cosas, ya que no podrán entrar al aeropuerto, disculpe, cuando ya no podrán entrar después al avión después de que salgan. Bueno, esto para servirles esta tarde. Esperamos verlo otra vez en otro vuelo de American Airlines. También les deseamos una muy feliz Navidad.
Flight attendants, prepare your doors for arrival. Verify. Stand by for all call.